All right, speaking of that game, Clifton, the site of our game of the week, and for the latest from a victorious head coach, Coach Caniford, we send it out to Mandy Knight. Mandy?
Hey, Matt. Yes, I'm here with Coach Caniford, and they absolutely dominated tonight, 56-13. Now, Coach, you guys were just crushing it right from the get-go. You know, you won the ball possession, possession time. I mean, just what was working so well for you tonight?
Well, I think, you know, one, our kids came out and had a lot of energy, and we were able to play really well on both sides of the football. We ran the ball well. Goofy guys over here, sorry. Ran the ball really, really well tonight, and that opened up some big plays for us in the passing game. And, you know, that's our MO. That's what we're trying to do on offense. And then, you know, defensively, we just kept getting the football back, getting stops when we needed to. And so, you know, it was just one of those nights where everything was going really well for us.
And it seemed like almost every single time when you were going for it on third down, you guys converted. Is that something that you obviously harp on? And, I mean, how was, Brandon Berger just so successful with making that third down a conversion?
Well, he does a good job, you know, his legs, but we've done a pretty good job recently in pass protection, giving him time to see the field, and then we've got some receivers that can go make plays. TJ made a lot of plays tonight. Everett made a big play for us, and so we feel like we've got some weapons that we can throw it to, and he's seeing the field well, and you know, if we protect him and give him time, he's going to make plays.
And to wrap it up here, you know, before the game we talked about your defense, highest score so far leading into this was 16 points. You limited them to 13 when they were averaging around 40 points a game. What does that say about your defense?
Well, we've played really good defense all year, you know, and I think that's one of the things that gets lost, and you know, everybody nowadays is so enamored with the points, but defense literally wins you championships, and our guys have played extremely well all year, and we've just got to keep that going. You know, I'm proud of them for the way they got after it, and you know, the biggest thing tonight was we had to, you know, get them off the field. We knew they had the ability to grind it out and try to keep the ball away from us, and our defense stepped up big time and made big plays for us.
Well, Coach, congratulations on the first district win. We appreciate your time here on Fox 44, and have a great night with your team.
You bet. Thanks for y'all.
Back to you, Matt.